Namaskar students, today I am just taking your English language class. Now previous class I have told you about pronouns, personal pronoun. Today I am just going to discuss about demonstrative pronoun. Now what is a demonstrative pronoun? The pronouns that are used to point out an object or objects to which they refer to are called demonstrative pronouns. So this is thus the definition of a demonstrative pronoun. Now what are the four types of demonstrative pronoun? Now these are the four types of demonstrative pronoun. THIS this, THAT that, THESE these and THOSE those. THIS these we use for object which is singular, that means one, and which is near to us. THAT that is for object which is singular, means single object, and which is far away from us. THESE these means plural objects which are near, and THOSE those means similar plural objects which are far away from us. Now, so we can say in one single word that the pronouns THIS this and THESE these are used for things that are near to us, and the pronouns THAT that and THOSE those are used for things that are far from us. So is that clear? What is a demonstrative pronoun? Four types: THIS this, THAT that, THESE these and THOSE those. Now in my next class I will tell you about the exercises which you have to do. Namaste.